name's Rose Hensman, and I'm the Associate Director of Nursing and Midwifery at Whittington Health.
I'm Katie Courtney, I'm a third year student and I qualify in August.
Pissim Sarabi, newly qualified midwife.
I'm Chris Jones, I'm a midwife, new to the trust.
I'm Belinda Ensign, I'm a newly qualified midwife and I did not train here, but I've come here for my first year.
Our staff have the opportunity to rotate to all different areas within maternity, which includes working in the hospital and in our community.
I've been a midwife for about 16 years, but I've recently joined this trust in October last year. I work as a midwife in community as well as in the birth centre, which I think is the best of both worlds.
What inspires me most is the compassionate care, the compassionate individualised care that we give women that make a difference in life. When you see someone smile, that inspires me to work more towards making the people smile more. And also the amazing midwife I've worked with along as my mentors and now working with them as my colleagues inspires me to achieve better than I have achieved before.
We get to cover every aspect of maternity here at Whittington. So we cover community, labour ward, birth centre, our postnatal and our antenatal wards. And it's amazing. It does exactly what it says on the tin.
What inspires me is to be the voice for women, to advocate for them when they feel vulnerable or they don't feel able to challenge things or decisions. It's amazing to be able to inform people and educate them so that they can make choices which are based on evidence.
The most challenging thing that I've encountered, as I said, I'm a newly qualified during my last year of training. I lost my sisters, two of them within 6 months, and at that time I didn't think that I'd finish. But I managed to build resilience and I finished my course, and with the help of course of my family and friends and the midwives here at Whittington, especially my mentor, who's also the clinical placement officer, and I finished. And the thing that I'm really proud of, I finished in time and I finished with a first class degree honours, and I got a special mention from the dean. And I'm working at Whittington Health as a midwife.
Coming as a direct entry midwife has been really key for me. It's been interesting, having not had that nursing background, it's been amazing to have this career as accessible to me. It's my second degree, it's a completely different change in career. And I've felt really supported through everything. Everything feels a bit alien, but I'm now finding my feet and feeling more confident. Everyone's very supportive, especially here at Whittington Health.
What drives me most is, for women, this is a real journey into the unknown. It's almost a journey without a roadmap. And I thought if I can be a signpost to help them along the way a bit, then yeah, that makes my day. I think the biggest challenge in the time was to get through my studies. I had a young family with 4 kids, so it was a bit of a juggle. I had lots of support from people around me and my family.
It's really built my own personal resilience, coming up against hierarchy that's natural and needed in hospitals, but finding your place in that and dealing with various members of staff. And it's just meant that I now have confidence in myself as an autonomous practitioner, which I didn't have at the start, so I can really see that progression within my 3 years. A fun fact about me that my colleagues won't know is that about 8-10 years ago, I had a little spell as a stand-up comedian.
I really enjoy going on holidays, lying on the beach and looking at the blue skies.
I have never owned a TV.
Fun fact about me is I'm currently training for a double marathon in June over the South Downs for brain tumour research.